Your mechanic hardly appears to be capable.
He is a gift. He has skills that will be needed in the time to come. And I hear you are to work on a raider together. That will be an asset to us all. If you have won the trust of those three, then you have won the trust of the camp. You have earned the right to stay here amongst us. The big tower you can see at the top of Origin is now yours. Here is the key. But a tower is only walls. It is only a symbol. If you would make this your home, your future, you must remember that trust comes in keeping promises, not in making them. There are still some things to do, and I'm sure that you will complete those tasks as well.
I would like to return someday.
That isn't going to work. Teach me something.
Yeah, will do.
Teach me something.
Yeah, will do. Damn technology! Take it to the pit!
teach me something.
Sure.
Tell me more about the materials you need.
Certainly. Every component found is another step towards the liberation of Magellan. At least so I've been told. I don't actually know what these components are supposed to do, but the cleric who told me to come here insists it will change the world.
Do you want to start by telling me what you're doing? What components are you looking for?
Yes, I should tell you the full list. We need a sensor module from the converter, a high-performance CPU of the type the Albs use. My research suggests the best place to locate that would be out in the war zone in Abessa.
It sounds like you're collecting the pieces for a drone.
Maybe. I had thought of that. But we also need Garudium. That's a metal found in the comet crater in Ignodon. A hydraulic joint, the sort found in pre-war machines. I should be able to locate that in the scrap piles near the outlaw forts.
A hydraulic joint?
Yes. A Type 702, if we can get one. But anything of that sort will be adequate. And I'll also need a miniature Elex battery, the sort the Albs use in their raiders.
And that's the full list?
Yes. You'd better save it to your adjutor.
About these components you need.
Yes?
I have the sensor module.
Then we are a step closer. The cleric who sent me to do this will be pleased.
So, you're a cleric?
Me? I am a... what's the word? An advocate.
So we'll need to take these components back to Ignodon?
Perhaps. Or to Tavar. It's all very secret. But I can locate the cleric that sent me. When our mission is complete, I can give you the coordinates. But please remember, this is a secret mission. It was a legate from the Hort that sent me, and he is very knowledgeable. It is my honor and my duty to serve him.
Serve him?
Serve and assist. It is Cal Urn who we serve, and the legate is his voice to me. I must follow his instructions. In Cal Urn we trust.
Sure, if you say so.
Oh, yes. In Cal Urn we trust. All clerics believe in Cal Urn. You must speak to my legate. I must follow his instructions. He is a cleric legate from the Hort Monastery.
Sure, whatever you say. Tell me about the clerics.
We are the technologically superior of all the cultural and sociological subgroupings on Magellan, apart from the Albs. We believe in Cal Urn, who we serve in the hope of knowledge and freedom.
Who is Calan?
Cal Urn is our god. Well, we have little in the way of real data, but the teachings tell us much.
Teachings?
Yes, he teaches us about the importance of knowledge. But then knowledge always depends on context to have meaning. For instance, let me ask you, have you ever killed anyone?
Why are you asking me this?
Whatever you do next, I know whether you lied or told the truth to that question. It will help me guess what you will do next. Truth is hard to determine. Now I'm a step closer to knowing it.
You think too much. Yes.
And that is morally wrong. I should be sad or angry. I should not wish to talk to you. And yet, I don't know why you killed that person. And I know most people out here have to kill to survive. Thinking is easy. Finding reliable data is the difficult part. Questions should come before decisions.
You're right. Too many people don't think.
Then I have found my role. That was inappropriate.
Do you often find clerics in Edan?
All the factions come here. For intel, for resources. We all take from each other. At least it's just raids from the clerics for now. There have been wars in the past. And it does seem like there are some clerics who want to repeat those mistakes and take us back into open warfare.
The fort is not just a term from the present day. This location served as a defensive position in the Old World.
Old World expert, aren't you?
If there is anything you'd like to know, you just have to ask. I am always happy to exchange information.
I'd noticed. About these components you need.
Yes?
I found this hydraulic joint. Is this the type you need?
Yes, thank you. An incredible piece of engineering, isn't it? It's stronger and more durable than its organic cousin, but capable of replicating it. To think what Magellang would have become if the comet hadn't hit.
You think the planet would be better?
Oh, yes. It would have been very different from today. We lost millions of people in the disaster, and Magellan had a technological infrastructure that is impossible to recreate. But the comet didn't just bring destruction, it also brought Elix. And it is Elix that gave those who survived the leap forward in technology that the clerics have driven. Mutants adapted to the new environment through Elix. We have done the same through technology. We adapt. We survive. We move forward.
If you say so.
That was well done.
I got the meat you wanted.
And still fresh. Great. Here, some shards from my emergency stash. Sorry about the smell. I keep them in my boots. Still, should keep them safe from thieves.
You will not get away with that.
Jax. Commander Jax. If someone had told me you would turn up here, I wouldn't have believed it. I heard you were dead.
They tried to execute me. I got lucky.
Disgraced, but not dead. An exile. Now the great commander stands before me. How times change. So what can one Alb rebel do for another?
I need your support.
And why should we help you?
It seems like we're on the same side, Sestak. The Alps from Zaykor tried to kill me. What do they think of you?
The enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Isn't the fact that they want us both dead enough reason for us to help each other out?
No, that's not enough. Nobody has forgotten your loyalty to the hybrid. You would have done anything in his name. I should kill you here and now, in case you decided to rediscover your loyalty to him.
You idiots should talk before drawing your weapons.
Withdrawing from Elix has left you emotional, Jax. That emotion only proves how worthless he would be as an ally.
Your narrow-mindedness is the reason you won't succeed. You're thinking like Alps, but you lack their strength.
Speak then, Jax. I will give you 3 chances to persuade us before we decide your fate.
You are dependent on Elix. I am not. You can learn from that. You are still tied to Zaykor while you take Elix. Even now, you are taking on a fight only because of your addiction. Elix weakens you.
Elix strengthens us physically and mentally, while your emotions weaken you.
Try anything, and you will be the first to die.
If you think hollow threats will persuade me, you are mistaken.
My experience as an Alb commander can help you defeat the Alb sent after you.
They know you as well as you know them. That could be a weakness, and your knowledge of their orders is weeks old. It is useless.
You are fighting the Alexiders. They are my enemy, too. Someone from Zaykor ordered my execution. Can't you see that our fight is aligned?
Yes. Our struggle is not with the Alb people, only with their leaders. The things the Alb stood for, the true vision of our people, these things have been pushed aside since the hybrid appointed the Alexiters. And you were their most faithful servant. You saw to it that the hybrid's word stood above all. You and your brother Kallax worked together to kill all who stood in the hybrid's way. How can I believe you have rejected all that past loyalty? Your arguments have failed to persuade me, but I will give you the chance to prove your value where words have failed.
And why would you do that?
Your survival without Elix, away from Zaykor, is remarkable. You have lasted far longer than I could have imagined. That makes me curious as to how you have mastered the power of emotions and navigated the world of the free people. It makes me wonder what you will do next.
I found the thief who stole my armor.
So you have recovered your equipment?
No, he had sold it on.
Then it seems that your ties to Zaykor are being cut. You will have to use the equipment you can get from the free people. That is good progress. But there are still some things to take care of. Come back when you have more to report.
How do you justify targeting your fellow Albs?
We don't celebrate these deaths. They are sacrifices to a greater cause. You know the Albs and Zaykor aren't free. They are blinded by the words of the Alexiters. Their minds are controlled by the hybrid. We Separatists will see that influence broken. We will bring all Albs back to the true purpose and meaning of the Directive. All Albs, including you. The Albs are about more than serving the hybrid and his need to consume all Elix. We broke with the clerics to follow logic instead of religion, to achieve the next step in evolution. The logic of this still holds. We must return to our true purpose.
The strong will always win.
Don't mistake raw power for strength. It is our goal that will define victory.
The highest goal of the Directive is to deliver all Elix to Zaykor.
That is what they say. But what do they use that Elix for? What were we working to achieve? You know better than I what Elix can do and what risks it carries. With their synthetic implants and all the Elix they have taken, the Alexiters have lost the ability to see things clearly. The will of the hybrid is all that they know. The Albs will be free to evolve again once the Alexiters have been removed.
Weakening the Albs means that the free people will come to power.
We have our agents and scouts all over Magellan. As soon as one of the other factions could endanger our purpose, we shall move to stop them.
You really believe this Raptor shit? You think that you can change things?
Our numbers are growing, and we have become very effective in the way we operate. In your time as commander, you proved that effective action could be taken without needing large numbers of troops. That was important to you.
How are you planning to weaken the Albs?
Our first step must be to shut down the converters.
That is madness. You aren't strong enough to fight Zaykor.
And it must be us who does it. We must lead the process that stops the Alexiters. You should be a part of this, Jax.
The converters must be silenced.
This is the control code that will stop the Elix extraction program. It will stop a converter from operating. But the code has to be uploaded directly into the central computer of each converter. We will start with this one here, in Southern Abessa.
How do I get access to the converter's central computer?
You will need to access the converter's control center. That is always located in the upper area of the extraction tower.
What can you tell me about the defenses there?
Many of the units stationed there have been rotated out in the last few weeks. Our intel is reporting that they have been replaced by combat mechs, drones, and mutants.
I met some of your people in Edan.
Yes, Nezol and his men. I also know what happened. If you think I see Nezzel's death and your meeting with him as a coincidence, then you are mistaken. I can't prove it, but I won't forget what has happened. You have used up the only chance you get with me. Make sure nothing like this ever happens again.
I want to get my power back. The power I had as an Alb.
Of course you do. You were once the most powerful field commander in Zaykor. But as the Elix has drained from your body, so is your power. You will have to find other ways to acquire strength. You cannot reverse that process now. You have changed, Jax. You must accept that change.
The Free People face destruction at the hands of the Alps.
And they are now your only chance of survival. You must learn their skills and perfect them if you or they are to survive. I think your fate is now tied to theirs.
Where can I go to improve my weapons and armor?
Try the cities of the Free People, or search the ruins of the Old World. Whatever you do, you will need to improve the standard of your equipment if you are going to fight the Alps and Edain.
I came to enlist your help, not that of the Free People.
And I am helping you. Now you must do your part.
What you mean is you don't trust me.
No. Not enough to risk the survival of my people on that trust. Maybe that will change one day. But until then, you must be satisfied with this alliance as it is.
Which faction do you think is most effective?
They each have their own strengths and abilities. The Berserkers are powerful mages, but they use antiquated weapons and reject most technology. The Outlaws are experts with old-world projectile weapons. They have fewer rules and a freer life. If it is technology you seek, then that can only really be found in the hands of the clerics. But no faction will teach you their skills unless you can show that you agree with their way of life, that you are willing to join them.
I will find Kallax.
Kallax is the greatest threat left in Zaykor after the hybrid. His attempt to execute you, if that is what it was, shows he will stop at nothing to see the hybrid's will is done.
That makes him the big threat to you, Separatists.
That is true. They say he has taken your place, and now leads the Alb armies into battle.
Then we should fight him together.
Your quest for revenge. It feels like an emotional need.
And so what? That doesn't change the facts.
Revenge clouds the mind. But whatever the facts, it is still too early for us to attack the Alexators directly. And if they find you, then they will kill you. I suggest you stop the Alexators discovering your resurrection. Your raider crashed in Edain. If the Albs there find someone who has seen you alive, then word of your survival may reach Zaykor. You should kill those Albs before they can tell anyone in Zaykor that you are still alive.
You think Zaykor doesn't know I'm alive?
We have yet to hear any intel that indicates that they have learned of your survival.
I don't think I'm strong enough to fight them.
The more time that passes, the greater the risk that Zaykor will learn of your survival. Your challenge will only become more difficult. You should get ready as soon as you can.
I thought your fight was with the Alexators, not the foot soldiers of Zaykor.
Believe me, I don't like the thought of killing Albs who have not had the chance to think about the truth. But the troops in Edain are not only capable of reporting your presence, but ours too. They threaten our existence.
Meaning, you want me to take care of your business.
You want our help. We want you to prove you share our interests. This will achieve both our aims.
Very well. Where can I find the Alps in Edain?
They are monitoring the converter in Edain. Someday Zaykor hopes to reclaim it. I will send the coordinates to your adjutor.
I've killed the Alps in Edain.
So I have heard. It seems you are willing to fight against Zaykor.
You did well, Jax. The cleric's attack has been pushed back. We are preparing our counterattack.
Save your troops for the converters. We must secure the Elix supply.
I will see that is done. Why do they do it, Jax? Can't they see these attacks are hopeless?
Emotions make animals of men. Don't try to understand them. I think the time is drawing near, Kallax. I think the hybrid will soon take us to the next level of evolution.
The hybrid sees all. The hybrid will be served. His is the future.
But then you and Kallax never were the squeamish sort.
Killing those few soldiers took brute force. We'll need a more strategic approach to deal with the forces in Zaykor.
That is true. But you have shown a measure of the skills that will be required if you are to achieve your goals. What else do you have to report?
The changes in me are having other effects. I'm having visions.
What have you seen?
I'm not sure. I think they were visions from my past.
What have you learned from them?
Learned? Nothing. The visions have only given me more questions.
That may be so for now, but do not dismiss them. It may be that they have answers to offer you.
What is causing them?
I don't know for sure. There are many stories of Albs who have had visions as their bodies fought against Elix's withdrawal. They say that it was something similar that gave the hybrid his first visions, but who knows? All there is around the hybrid are stories, few facts. But perhaps these visions will help you to learn who you really are, now that Zaykor has lost its power over you.
Perhaps.
That is good progress. But there are still some things to take care of. Come back when you have more to report.
That was amateurish. The area here is rather worrisome.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you find what you're looking for.
You will not get away with that.
Welcome to orbit, stranger. Did Kalan's call bring you here?
I came here by chance.
Those who are yet to find Kalan often misinterpret his will for chance. But open your mind, and you will learn of his ways. You will understand what he offers us. It is my purpose to spread the word of Kalan and explain his meaning to all.
What is this place?
My own communication station. From here, we can broadcast to all of Abessa. We can tell people about the dangers of the wilderness and the benefits of Kalan's wisdom. You see, the work I do here is educational. From here, I am able to warn everyone of the dangers of Elix. So, if you hear a voice from orbit, then it is surely mine. And I am but the mouthpiece of Kalan and his mighty wisdom.
I'm looking for the city of the clerics.
Well, if you are seeking the Hort, then you're on the correct path. Return to the dam and follow the road to the east. You will find the city of Kalan located deep inside Ignadon between the cliffs north of the crater.
Put that weapon away, will you?
Good. Now you're doing the right thing.
What are you doing out here? Are you looking to trade? Answer now, or I'll start to think you're one of those damned reavers.
I'm not a reaver.
Really? You have proof of that?
No.
No. I suppose you wouldn't. Then tell me what you're doing here.
Why are you here?
Force recon. We're keeping an eye on what's going on here in Abessa. We can't match the Albs for numbers, but if we can predict where they'll attack, then we can focus our forces where they are needed and make them pay. If we bloody their noses, it'll buy us time.
You're certain the Albs will attack you?
Conquest is in their DNA. Power, conquest, and destruction is all they want. So we'll stop them here before they can reach Ignadon. If all else fails, we'll draw them here and then blow the dam. The water will hit the Albs with the force of Kalan's fist, leaving none behind.
Won't flooding Abessa kill innocent people?
This is a war for the soul of Magallan. If we must sacrifice the few for the many, then so be it. We cannot allow ourselves to be weak in the face of this enemy. None of this counts for anything until we can bring these reavers under control.
Excellent.
You don't often meet other people here. So, do you want to tell me who you are and where you came from? Abessa or Ignadon?
From Ignadon.
Really? Tell me, did you happen to come across a suggester called Rainer during your travels? He's out there searching for new recruits and was supposed to report here. But we've gone through an entire cycle here and haven't heard from him. So, have you seen Rainer?
Yes.
You did? And did he say anything to you about his mission to find new recruits?
No. He didn't say anything about that.
Nothing? He didn't try to recruit you? No, no, obviously not. What is that guy playing at out there? So, with that out of the way, what brings you here?
Over there.
Ugh.
I will wait here. I am here. You can go on.
Hello, stranger. You should stock up on supplies before you head out into the wilderness. I have everything you need.
What do you have to offer me?
Everything an adventurer like you could need.
Too easy.